Nation. Today is Friday, September 14th, 2018.
Yesterday's scores. Varsity boys soccer won 2-1 in overtime with Central Cambria. Tim Bodenschatz and Aiden Passio had the goals. Junior varsity boys lost 4-1. Junior high boys soccer won 1-0 against Somerset. Torin Schmouder had the goal. Fun fact. Last year, the boys lost 10-0 to Somerset. It was nice to turn the tables. Junior varsity girls soccer won 6-0. Olivia Patrick, Casey Costa, Noel Rakowski, Jordan Slavic, Brooke Thomas, and Maddie Sloan had the goals. Varsity girls soccer lost 3-2 in double overtime. Richland goals were scored by Kendall Barron and Lexi Wessner.
Fine arts. Students enrolled in Ms. Ringler's Art 9 Fine Arts or Crafts for the second semester are reminded that they are eligible to attend the spring fine arts trip to Walt Disney World. Please see Ms. Ringler for details.
Student drivers. All student drivers should have their car registered with the main office. The online form is available on the webpage.
Attention juniors and seniors, community service hours. Turn in your community service hours from the 2017-2018 school year.
Freshman and sophomore class meeting. There will be a freshman and sophomore class meeting today during 6th period in the RPAC. Please report directly to the theater from period 5.
Club Kind. Attention students, anyone wishing to join Club Kind for the 2018-2019 academic year, please sign up with Ms. Petrosky in room B111. We will be having our first meeting before school starting at 7:20 a.m. on Wednesday, September 19th in room B111 for all that can attend. Hope to see you there, and remember, it costs nothing to be nice.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will begin meeting at 7 a.m. next Tuesday, September 18th. Everyone is invited to join us in room C105 for some encouragement. Follow us on Twitter at RichlandFCA for reminders and future events.
ASVAB, attention juniors and seniors only. The ASVAB is being offered on Friday, September 28th, beginning at 7:43 in the LGI room. Sign-up sheets are available in Mr. Jones and Mr. Short's classrooms. If you have any questions, please stop by the guidance office.
FAFSA completion night. Attention seniors, a representative from FIA will be at the high school on Tuesday, October 9th from 3 to 8 to host a FAFSA completion night. Appointments are required in order to attend and can be made in the guidance office. This event is for both students and parents. Spots are filling up quickly, so be sure to make your appointments as soon as possible.
PSAT. Attention juniors, the PSAT is being administered on Wednesday, October 10th, beginning at 7:43 in the LGI room. All juniors will be taking the exam, and you should note that there are no alternate test dates. You must be present on October 10th to participate. If you have any questions, please stop by the guidance office.
Conemaugh Career Day. Attention juniors and seniors, Conemaugh Memorial Medical Center is holding its annual Career Day on October 11th, 2018, from 9 a.m. to noon. Students interested in participating should stop by the guidance office for application packets. Spots fill up quickly for this event, so don't delay. Deadline for submission is September 28th or when spots are gone.
Book socks are available in the main office. Cost is $2.
That's good.
Seven free morning clouds with sun and dancing.